Good morning, Athens, and welcome to our final farewell.
Today, the seniors are saying goodbye forever to the hallowed halls of Athens High School.
It's hard to believe that we've come so far and that D-Bart has lost so much weight.
Hey, is that a fat joke?
Yes, D-Bart. For the last time, whenever we say anything to you, it's a fat joke.
There's a little bit of news to get to before everyone starts crying.
All right, first things first, seniors. Please do not treat the locker clean-out as an opportunity to symbolically throw all your folders in the air or, in spirit of Thomas Butcher's instant classic, onto the ground. Remember, the only statement that you are making is that you like to create more work for the people who have had to clean up for you the last 4 years. So please have some courtesy.
Congratulations to Senior Kento, who placed third in the Oakland County League of Women Voters PSA competition. You're the best, Kento, or at least the third best.
Congratulations to the record-setting varsity boys golf team, which tied for first at the district tournament, shooting at a school record of 325. Jason Wing finished second overall with a 76, John Wu was fifth with a 78, and Brian Lawson had an 84, and Matt Bell shot an 87. Way to go, Hawks.
Well, the seniors aren't the only ones whose tenure at Athens is winding down. We were fortunate to have Mr. Duda as our class principal. He was always fair and just, and even dispensed some helpful advice along the way. Let's send him off right by taking a trip down memory lane to a time when music was still music, and Mr. Duda was performing in a boy band with Shipp, Vollmeyer, and Dufresne.
Grows as thin as our time. It's been quite a run here this year at Athens TV, from the film festival and boombox to Tom and Anon and masketeering. Let's take a look at this year's that was.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. beneath the stains of time. The feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way.
Thank you, everyone, for supporting us all year long.
And on behalf of all of us at Athens TV, we would like to say,
thank you, Mr. Burns!
What a cool guy. What a great guy. What a great guy. Great guy. Great guy.